As we see him on the Carrytron, there is Bateman, Vita Von Starr, and Dutch. But to this point, the whereabouts of Vincent still remain unknown.
This guy in the center here, man, I almost feel like they know the condition of Vincent. It's just whether they tell us or not.
The world moves even though you don't feel it, man, but that doesn't mean it isn't happening. And this has all been a lesson that you haven't learned yet. You can't conceive of what we are, but you're not meant to. You're not capable of it. And while the seat at the top of the mountain might be empty, that doesn't mean that we can't hear the thunder, man.
He speaks Vincent.
Vincent might be gone, but his hand is still the hand guiding the knife.
I'm a master of survival. I may not be here physically, but that doesn't mean I cease to exist. This is the door to a righteous rebirth. Dig what I'm saying, man?
Yeah, that's his words.
Vita Von Starr can tie the world in knots if given the opportunity. Dutch is an inhuman monster, a hollow being. And me? I was born with the devil in me. Just because he's gone, don't mean that the good work goes undone. Dig what he's saying, man.
The good work goes undone. What good work is he talking about?
That's why, and but that are righteous. You know, the righteous is full of good works, right?
No, it's Caprice.
This is Joe Hendry here. Catch Ring of Honor on Best on the Planet, Ring of Honor's 24/7 streaming channel, available on the free Stir and Plex apps.